You guys want me to do the pizza spin?
Fuck, man. I'm gonna lose the game.
Pizza, pizza, bitch. Pizza, pizza.
Way too much. And y'all fucked it up for the pros. Y'all fucked it up for all of us. Round one. Fight.
Okay.
These guys ducked like 5 times already in this game. Make that 6. That throw just looks fucking funny. Like some Tom and Jerry shit. What up, Danny boys? Looney Tunes ass fucking grab, dude. Yeah. He's gonna do it. He's gonna whip the first hit, and we're gonna rage smash this that fucking. Ah! I called that shit rage smash. Damn, I'm good. Damn, I'm so talented. Damn, I'm so good at this game, man. Holy shit. Get off me, bitch. I tried to throw him. Round two. Fight. Pop, 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 pop. Look at his face when I do that grab. That shit's funny. I think it makes you laugh. It's just funny. Come here! Come here, bitch! I'm about to punch the shit out of your face! Round three. Fight. Two times! Wait, what? Round four. Fight. He's just like me. Pizza spin him? Alright, I'ma try. This guy's pretty fucking high rank, man. I don't think they're gonna go for the pizza spin, especially when I have no life left. You guys want me to do the pizza spin? Fuck, man. I'ma lose the game. Ah! pizza, bitch. Pizza, pizza. Damn, we made him our little guinea pig. We did all the shit we wanted to do on him.
Get ready for the next battle.
You guys don't know how hard it is to hit that shit. Like, how... First of all, how many caustic kicks do you need to do before you make that? Like, you know what I mean? Like, I knew I was going to hit him with the first one. Battle. The second one might have gotten blocked. But the third and the fourth one, one of those will usually... You know what I mean? Like, damn.
Damn, I'm so good at this shit, man. Holy shit. Holy shit, I'm so good at this game.
Yo, the haiku. Thank you for the prime. My favorite. Oh, how dare you? How dare you, bitch? Get fucked. Am I about to blow my game? Just trying to do that throw. Oh shit. Man, you got me good. Oh my God. Oh my God. Anybody hungry? Anybody want some Bro. Guess y'all want pizza. I guess they don't want pizza. I guess he's lactose intolerant. No pizza. Pizza store's closed. now that you can do quarter circle back and quarter circle forward moves from crouching, with Jack, it might be worth it to explore doing those grabs from after down back one.
Get ready for the next battle.
Shadow.
Damn. That was a bummer. I'm not trying to do that. I'm getting my choices mixed up. Ooh, he's optimized. I gotta stop that. No, I'm trying to do something. It ain't that. Thoughts on using fly to stall for time? No, don't do that. You're at the point where some guys might fuck you up for doing that. There are better ways to stall for time, like backdashing.
Thank you.
That's funny though. It's funny. If you want to be funny, that's one thing. But if you want to win, that's another. If you want to be funny and win, you know, you do the fucking pizza move. I should have done the two. The two gets me a little closer. Oh, the damage. Any pizzerias? Not in Shadow's world. Below Q, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Thank you for subbing. Can you do those Jack 442 loops? Let me try.
Get ready for the next battle.
Let me try. Give me 1 second, Shadow. I've never actually practiced it. Motherfucker! Yeah, I can do it. Wait, that doesn't count as a, I could do it on pad if I'm better or worse. You could probably do way more. What you call it, right? I don't know why I ducked. I'm stupid. Crazy. need for the crouch cancel slide punish. I like making it hard for myself, but thank you. Are they making Lee's Iron Man suit in the background? That's tight. Out here sound like the pedophile from Family Guy? Damn. That sucks. That you don't know how to spell. Yo, dumbass trying to be funny and you can't even spell the joke right. You off easy and you, this is how you repay me? I didn't punish him and that's how he did me. Fuck you. I held two and I pressed one, so I think they broke it as a fucking... Oh, fuck. I had a combo brain fart. This guy's doing a lot. Bro, nobody likes pizza. Nobody likes pizza. Except that one guy. Ty, I think Ty's from Michigan. Round one. Oh, nice outfit. Yikes. Looks like a Ninja Turtles guy, right? Is that Ninja Turtles guy? Yeah. Yeah, I didn't have anything. Yo, Tamoka 002. Also, thank you. I can barely see. I can barely see. I just know I'm getting fucked up by 441. Yo, thank you for the sub, guys. Appreciate the support. I guess I just don't gotta pay attention to what they're doing. I just do my own thing. Time to challenge me. Nice, nice, nice. My streak. Only Jack can beat Jack. The outfit is nice though. I can't see what the hell's going on too. So it's a plus. I like a good Jack war. A Jack mirror match is always nice. Bots. Getting owned. Is that downstairs? Oh, it's dead. You win. I maxed out on accidentally pressing add to favorites. That's pretty funny. See all those 4-4-2 combos? Alright. Let's get a lead first, because I'm fighting for my life out here. This guy's using the hell out of low jab. With the psychic uppercuts. Ooh, typical Jack round. Broke it super late. I was holding two so I could do a heat smash. Can't fucking see. Not low jabbing. Is this some, you guys don't know who High is from Michigan or something like that? He runs the tournaments. He plays Jack. Oh, that was funny. I tried to wall carry with the 2-2-2. Wow. Bad idea. Nice try. You win. How can you tell which hand? Shit, I'm just over here blindly guessing. Your guess is as good as mine. I make it work. Any drills to get better at movement? I have a video teaching you how to kind of move around in Tekken. Check out my YouTube. It's gonna be difficult to explain while I'm playing, but basically just work on double tapping. Like double tap back, double tap down, double tap up. Double tap down, back, down, down, back, back, down, back, down, up, back. Like alternate. 4-4, back, 4-4, back. And this is how you just move around. But don't just move around and retreat up into a wall. That's the only thing. I'm dead. There's a lot of Shaheens. I thought Shaheen was like bottom five in terms of character usage. Is Jack OP in high elo? No, he's actually not as good in high elo. The higher elo you go, the just the whatever he is. Passes the blunt. Oh shit. What do I do with it? Batata batata batata. Come on, we know you're gonna do that low shit. Fuck, I'm doing the hard shit. Not even supposed, it's not even optimal. You, new tech. God, I'm holding two. Can I jab him out of the second hand of the rage drive? He gonna do it. Ah, he didn't do it. Can't wait for me to, I should use Fang, right? I made the customization. I think I'll go with Fang after I get the promotion. Yo, Magic 4. Best lead in America. What is it? Hey, what do you guys think is the best lead player in the country? Let me know what you guys think right now. Oh, you breaking throws? God. Oopsie. We knew it. That's what I get for trolling. That's what I get for trolling. Too much trolling, they say. We're all 3+4 good. It's all right.
Round one. Fight.
Hey, don't troll. Only I'm allowed to troll, bitch. Only I'm allowed to troll. You fight for your life. You fight for your life. I troll. You just try to survive, man. Fight. Fuck. I'm trying for you guys. I'm trying for y'all. Damn, you fucked up the combo that you spent 30 minutes working on. Pizza! Pizza for everybody! No! Well, damn. Oh, too fast. Oosh.